Hi, Ghost. How are you doing today?
Treason, treachery, perfidy. Even had sown the seeds of insurrection all around her. But now, this vile, hateful creature was on her way to discover why she should have respected him.
Unicorns?
Never betrayed her queen.
I'm gonna get everyone killed. A very dicey situation.
Over here!
The ceremony begins.
There is others coming, friends. Lots of others.
Mm-hmm. Keep them back. We need to focus.
Child, cover us!
This is gonna suck! This is gonna suck!
To the end of this story, shall we? Oh, look at that! It's even lost.
And it said, you also died alone and unloved, you piece of shit. Why are these different colors? Yes! At least I'm not fighting the shadow while trying to protect them, because that would suck. Hooray! Yes, please. Alright. You're Shucky McShucky Fuckerson, aren't you? Yeah, actually, you might not be. No, you're not. You're Fire Boy. Good. I can deal with Fire Boy. Oh, come on! What the actual fuck, game? Dicey, you scared the shit out of me. Rip! Dodge. Dicey, where are you? So you keep saying that. I don't believe you. Oh, God. I will be irritated as well because I've gotten so far. Dicey, have fun! Yeah. You made these things! It was obviously your fault. Oh. Hand cramp. Not the perfect time to do this. Alright, splitty boys, let's go. Okay. You're about to end, bitch. Good. That apparently even likes punishment. Oh, great. I love you. I need to shoot you. Just die, please. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Little girl, lost against the swarm of robots. She deserves
Alright, let's go, hammer. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until he swings that hammer. Let's do that. Let's be smart. Nah, I'm good. All right. The bird die? Good. Your turn. Fucking shit. I had to say something. At least I can hit her with a sword. I can't hit them with a sword. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Don't know why that dodge didn't work, but I had bubbles, so who cares? Where is this bitch? Is she still underground? No, she is not. My camera's moving a bunch and I hate it. Okay. No. Cancel. Hello. Why are all my pins gone? The fuck? Alright, bitch. Dodge. Didn't want to dodge toward her. Don't want to dodge toward her. Dodge. I need more arrows. Oh, fuck. When did this guy get here? Come on. Yeah, sorry, bitch, you missed. Alright. Don't need health yet, but I will pin you. Hello, thank you. Stop moving my camera, game. I will fucking end you. You just die. Okay, queen's dead. Cool. Thank you, Bubble. Damn it. Fucking electricity bullshit, motherfucker. Don't have to deal with shadows following me anymore. That's good. By the small health pin, a bigger health. Okay. I'm gonna hit you so hard. Piece of shit! Die. Just don't get up. Just stay on the floor. Okay. Not hit these guys. I can arrow these guys. Did he just kill his friend? Because if so, freaking amazing! I didn't mean to swing, I meant to dodge. Okay. Grab this, throw it. Shield, please. I don't know what to do. You know it. Okay. That was a lot of damage. Alright. New plan. If I die here, I'm gonna be so miffed. We done? We finished? We done? I'd like to have dinner at some time. Some point in time. Yeah, that'd be nice.
It's done, Lamb.
We've done it. The rest is up to you.
And more robots are coming now.
Oh, so how does it work?
You can only use it in your dreams, child.
I have to fall asleep? Dream card. Of course. All I need to do is sleep. Okay, even. You can do this. It's like Uma taught you. Relax.
I ain't gonna work.
Relax. Deep breaths. Relax. Deep.
Or just get hit in the fucking side of the head. That was Sixth Town, like an in-your-dream sort of thing?
Now, we both would have been here to kick your butt! This is my dream, you puppet! And I'm not afraid of you! So take your baggage, get out!
What the fuck is happening right now? Down the rabbit hole. This will be fun. So Sixtopia is literally a dream world. You're joking. As my voice slowly dies. Hold on. Good gravy.
The dread I've been feeling, it's gone. I don't know. Something's still missing. But Dicey, I know we're moving in the right direction.
Yeah, your narrator fucking ate it.
Whoa. It's not like anything I've seen before. Ah! Oh, no! No!
It's...
Okay, I don't think they spotted
us. A castle in the sky. Don't like my castle in the sky. Na 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 na. Cause no one cries.
This doesn't look right, but it's gotta be the place. The Grand Gate to Sixtopia. Huh? What? What happened here? I don't understand. Is this really it? Maybe this is like a fake Sixtopia, meant to confuse invaders or something?
Yeah, sure. I did none of the side quests in the last town. Oops. Weird crystal thing. Do I have a map for Sixtopia? Yeah, okay.
I don't believe this.
Yeah, basically.
Sixtopia is supposed to be this whole wondrous place that grown-ups have been telling us about since the day we were born. And it's fake. It's all a lie.
Just like every holiday.
What is going on? None of this makes sense.
Hi. And I hope that that didn't see me.
Oh, Stu, what mischief you got yourself into this time? Classic Stu.
The fuck?
Now, now, Annabelle, we use our polite words around others. Good morning, lovelies. Good morning, Charles. Why don't you look handsome today? Oh, heck, I'm just the same old man I always was, but bless your heart for lying.
Oh, he was one of the kids that grew up here.
You're here too, Albert.
Hey, ugly. I'm a big, stupid cardboard person, and I'm Charles's least favorite because I'm a mean, stupid idiot who falls apart all the time.
Yes, yes, Albert. We're all familiar with your whole deal.
Excuse me, Charles?
Charles is the main boss.
Ah, we've been here for 60 years. You ought to know what's going on by now. Yeah, what gives? Though, of course, not much actually does go on here. You stand around and I fix you when you fall apart. Easy.
Easy peasy.
Of course you are, obviously. You're all real here.
No, we're real. If we were fake, could my head fall off all the time?
Oh, no, no, no. Don't you dare, Albert. I've had enough of that for today by far. Alone? I'm surrounded by friends here. There's Bedelia, Claude.
I just realized his mop is his beard.
Big Tony, little Tony, average Tony, the hated Albert. Boingy Woingy, peanut butter and jam, they're twins. Don, Donner, Donnest, Don Ultimate, Don Penultimate, Don Ultra Penultimate. Well, I don't need to tell you their names. We've all been here forever.
Even I don't think we're going to get anywhere with him.
You don't talk like the others, do you?
She sure doesn't.
Should we be suspicious, Charles? I'm very suspicious.
No, no, it's okay. It's fine to be curious, lovelies. My earliest memory.
It's when my head first fell off, 40 years ago.
No, it's when me and Patty Cakes got married, 50 years ago.
No, it was when I was young, just a child, really. The nanny came for me in that chariot that walked like a spider. She dropped me here, told me my only task in life was to take care of these props. She said my fate was never to be anything more than a forgotten janitor.
But you're a sixer.
She never came back. And all I've done for every day of my life since then was live here alone. So profoundly alone. Surrounded only by these parodies of life mocking me every hour of every day with their ageless faces and painted on smiles. And I... So I thought, but then 5 years into it, y'all started talking to me and you've never stopped since.
And now you're an old man surrounded by friends who'll never die.
I sure am, lovelies. Ain't that a blessing? Why, I must be the
luckiest guy in the whole world. Woohoo!
Oh no! What happened to me?
Not ever.
They pass through sometimes.
That hardly counts.
They go to the tower.
Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Then his chariot passes through on his way to the tower. The children get quieter and quieter as the chariot moves away.
Then we never hear them again. Oh, how I could visit them in the tower. What quiet fun they must be having. Then she's playing up in the tower all day long. How lucky.
Wait. Why would the Queen want the nanny to take one of us cardboard cutouts?
It's never happened before.
Maybe she isn't really a cardboard cutout like us.
No, she is. She's just lost her mind, that's all. I'm humoring her, see?
Tell me about your sister, lovely. Worried she's having too much fun, eh? I get it.
Now, where have I heard that name before?
Oh, yes! Odd! The Queen graced us with her presence not too long past, and she had a girl with her. Odd, she called her. She wore a white mask, I remember.
She looked strange.
Strangely happy, yes. As are we all.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't have time to acknowledge any of us, of course. She's very busy. But they went out that way, right through there. Oh, you're welcome. We all say thanks, don't we?
We sure do.
It's nice to get company.
It's nice to see a new face.
It's nice to be remembered at all.
And hey, say hi to the Queen for me. Remind her I'm here. I'm still here.
I will free you. Poor janitor, crazy man. Alright, time for another battle, I assume.
It's horrible. Like Glassy is made out of, I don't know, spare. Don't get it on you, buddy.
But they're pretty
this
stones.
Must be it. A tower. What's inside there, Dicey?
Oh, great. It's a f***ing maze.
She has to be.